Broadway.
Deserve nothing, earn everything. I've been a fan of Drew McIntyre from the beginning, when Mr. McMahon named him the Chosen One, and on through his time with Three Man Band. But he always seemed haunted by that feeling that maybe he wasn't the Chosen One, that too much happened too soon for the young man. Eventually, McIntyre's time with WWE seemed to come to an end, and he and the company parted ways. Some people consider that the end, but Drew then made his own way around the world and reinvented himself to be one of the most feared competitors to step into the squared circle. Not only is he hard-hitting, but he can take a beating from his opponents and keep going strong. So, when he made his dramatic return to WWE by emerging at NXT, no longer that guy from 3MB, but a monstrous force of nature, I don't think anyone was surprised that Drew quickly rose to the top and claimed the NXT Championship. Something about his journey up to now speaks to me that he didn't need to be chosen by someone else. Drew McIntyre had to choose and put faith in himself. It's no longer about deserving that Chosen One title. It's about earning respect through hard work and every time he steps through those ropes.
So, I was wanting to get Robbo, you know, with me on camera here so we could talk about all the artwork he does for the company, and this is the third picture he's done for me. But he's a little camera shy, so he's holding the camera right now, so thank you, buddy.
You're welcome.
Yeah, there you go, they can hear your voice. So this is the third one he's done for myself. I'm going to raise it up Aleister Black style, so I can do the dramatic reveal. Can we repeat the Aleister Black music as I raise it slowly?
I'll put it in there.
How cool is that? We're just talking about, you know, there's one talent I wish I had. Actually, two talents. I wish I could sing and I wish I could draw. Now, this is awesome. It's the third one he's done, as I say. And you know, I think this captures the other side of me perfectly. Whenever people meet me in real life, you know, I'm a bit reserved for 6'5", 260 guy. And they're always very surprised when they see me in the ring and how crazy I get out there, you know, how much passion and fire I've got. And I think this captures the other side of my personality when the light switch, you know, goes off and, you know, all that aggression comes out. I think it's all here in this picture, so I really appreciate it, buddy. Wish you were standing beside me so we could do this together, but
you're welcome.
One of these days. But thank you very much, and this is damn awesome. Thank you.
Buy it now!
I'm taking back what's mine. I ain't giving in to what they tell me. Nah, I ain't listening. Can't deny I was made for this. Something back in the faces you say I'd miss.